hospital at 5:45 this morning for my MRI for my back. And then when I came home, I just went back to bed. So we haven't eaten breakfast or had coffee. So let's do that.
So we're essentially peeling the onion today with your abdomen.
I'm really glad I did a lot of sit-ups yesterday.
Grabbing rectus abdominis and lifting up.
Lovely.
While you're moving.
Moving where?
Deep breath in, all the way out, and then posterior tilt, back toward 12, other way. And grabbing, and then lower.
You just get a nice little pop in there. Do you feel it?
Yeah. We might have just unglued some things.
Oh gosh.
Here's Priscilla's tendon, yeah. Big guy. I'm going just above into this little window. I'm on the trochanter. I'm doing two strokes. One, two. It's awful. I know. You got through the craziest stuff.
That's it? Wow. Lovely.
Yep.
Gym, so we got workout number one, about to take Nas balls on a walk, so that'll be workout number two. One of my best friends from high school just had a baby. Well, he's a couple weeks old, but there is a group of four of us that still stay in touch from high school, and so we are going over there to snuggle the newest little member of our friend group. He's so adorable. So headed over, her and her husband have a farm. They actually got married on their farm almost 2 years ago. So headed over to their house to go snuggle little boy.
I think we need to get up. Wait.
So a couple weeks ago, we had a mouse. I think he either has a cousin or a mom, a family.
And all the bread stays up there in this, the bottom part of this basket. Are you as upset as I am?
Thank goodness we have mouse traps from the last time there was a mouse.
But I'm still hungry because I was gonna make salmon avocado toast for breakfast. And now we don't have any toast. So I think the new plan is just go get breakfast.
Two traps, twice the get.
I did some editing. Another YouTube video I'm trying to upload right now. I took a nap because it's Sunday, and that's what naps are for. Somebody else took a nap. But every Sunday we have family dinner, so we need to take her for a thing really quick so we get workout number one in, and then I'm going to head to my parents' house for Sunday family dinner. And also, my niece's second birthday was Friday, and whenever there's somebody's birthday, we just celebrate them at the closest family dinner. So today we'll be celebrating my niece. You ready to go, Papaws? Ready to go, Papaws? Bye.
Said, are you coming?
What? It's Peppa!
Hey, Bobby. Hey, girl. I'm a puppy. What are you doing, Bobby?
And this is for
the YouTube.
The tube. The tube.
The tube.
No, that's not awesome. There's a kind of a debate going on right now.
Mm. Wait, why don't you like these?
Huh?
Why don't you like these?
The biggest problem is I'm going to have a heck of a time making them tight. See, if you look at them, I think I showed you.
Yeah, there's see, like a few this one, pieces see? You're going to have.
I'll be cutting. I'll cost.
Appetizer.
What do you want?
This.
Sit. Oh, we're just going down? Yeah. Oh, all of them.
You can see yourself.
I want a snack. Just kidding.
You say cheese.
You can have a snack.
Cheese.
Cheese.
It's a video. What do you want to say to the people?
Hello. I don't have it.
No, you. I hold it.
Why?
And Coco holds it. Well, because those are the rules.
Oh, yeah.
Get it. You gotta dunk it. Keep dunking it a little bit.
Turn it over.
Turn it.
There you
yep,
go.
There you go.
Yep.
All right. Gentle. And do it again. A little faster.
A little faster.
Good job, girl.
Margaret.
She's got on her surprise face. Surprise?
Go get
Margaret! You ready? Okay, you ready?
Oh. Happy birthday to you. Day to you. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, do it again, drink it.
Do it again.
Drink it. One, like the two, bubbles. Three.
One, like the two, bubbles.
Two, three.
Yeah!
Yay!
You did it!
Gross, no.
Whoa!
You got new boots!
Here's the mic.
Wow!
Pink
Whoa!
Boots.
Pink boots.
Very pretty.
Okay, take it. Okay. Z. Cool. Yeah, I don't know what these are, but here you go.
And now we are going to do our reading. Luckily, this week doesn't seem too busy, but I always love ending the weekend with family dinner. Thank you for watching. Smile you later.